See, when you have tawakkul and you have sabr, you do it sabrun jameel, without complaining, then Allah will honor you. But after that patience, after the test. You know, when you want a degree, they don't just hand it to you. You don't just walk into university, they're like, yeah, there you go. Master's? Sure, there you go. PhD? No problem. No, you gotta struggle. You gotta go through tests and stay up nights and do homework and turn in stuff and examination and this and that. And then at the end of all of that, here you go. Do you think Jannah is that easy?